oye, son cubanos de La Loma.
Thank you.